Welcome to the CGS website. CGS holds several Medicare contracts for three jurisdictions, JC, JB, and J15. Each contract is listed in the top right-hand corner of the website. Our contracts include JBDME, which stands for Durable Medical Equipment, JCDME, J15 Part A, J15 Part B, and J15 HHH, which stands for Home, Health, and Hospice. On each of these sites, you will find answers to many of your questions regarding documentation, claim submission, and coverage. This video will help familiarize you with several key features of the CGS websites. When logging on to www.cgsmedicare.com, look near the top of the page to see a contract navigation bar, then select your contract. When you click on one of the contracts, you will see the states that CGS serves in that contract listed just above the navigation bar. The navigation bar is located at the top of every page throughout the CGS website. The tab for whichever contract you are viewing will be displayed in a different color. To view a different contract area, simply click on the specific tab for the contract you wish to access. All of the websites are similar in design. For today's tutorial, we will look at J15 Part A as an example. Let's start with the homepage. On the J15 Part A homepage, you'll see rotating images that highlight important information. Below the images, you can find highlighted topics such as upcoming provider education opportunities, important links, and new announcements. The information in these areas will change from time to time, so make sure to keep an eye on what's posted. In the upper right-hand corner of each webpage, you will find a link to log into MyCGS, which is the CGS website portal. Next to it are links for Contact Us and Join/Update/Listserv, which is our electronic email service. Whenever you log into the MyCGS portal, make sure you're accessing it from your respective contract's website. Remember, you can see which contract you're viewing by looking at the navigation bar. The contract you are viewing will still be highlighted. Just above that navigation bar, you will see phone numbers for CGS's Interactive Voice Response, or IVR, and the Provider Contact Center, also known as the PCC. The search bar is located on the top right side of the page. The default search is set to display results based on the contract tab from which the search was performed. This means that if you are on the J15 Part A website and use the search bar, the results will only come from the J15 Part A website. You might find it helpful to narrow your results by using filters. Filter the format of content revealed in your search by selecting from the available options. You can also set the sort by filter to show date or relevance. In the upper right side of the page, you'll find a print, bookmark, email, and font size button. These buttons will help maximize your user experience and increase the functionality of the website. On the homepage of each contract site, you will find quick links tabs on the right sidebar, which offer instant connection to frequently used information and other hot topics. The left side navigation menu includes many different topics. You will notice that when you click on each topic, additional links and more information appear in a drop-down menu, or in the reading panel of the webpage. On the bottom of every webpage, there are many helpful links. When reviewing this area, be sure to register for our electronic mailing list by selecting this link. The Stay Connected area includes links to various CGS social media accounts, and the Site Info section includes an area for you to provide website feedback and to review the site map. The Contact Us link will direct you to contract information with addresses and phone numbers for departments within your respective contract. Now that you understand the basic navigation of our website, take it for a test drive. And when offered, please be sure to complete our CGS survey. We encourage you to take it and provide feedback every time it is presented to you. Our goal is to continue making improvements that will exceed the needs and expectations of our providers. Thank you for viewing this tutorial video. Our hope is that the CGS website will serve your needs and make your time here more productive.